Welcome back to Aging and Awesome. If you have ever been faced with a healthcare crisis, whether it's your own health or whether it's the health of a loved one, then you know that navigating the system, like who to call and when to call them, can be overwhelming. And making the wrong decision can have some major consequences.
Well, a Las Vegas nonprofit recognized that severe issue going on in the community as Southern Nevada's population skyrocketed over the last quarter century. We sat down with Las Vegas Heals to find out how they are helping Southern Nevada's seniors and their families. Have a look.
One of the things that I noticed on early on working as someone who would go and meet with patients in their hospital beds and figure out a plan for getting home, or even talking with case managers in hospitals and skilled nursing facilities, people that were looking to discharge, was the disconnect, the way that resources were so siloed. And so you had a group of people that really, really needed the resources and needed to connect patients with the resources, and you had a lot of resources, but they had no way to talk. Or they would be so flooded by so many resources that they wouldn't remember. And so one of the goals with Las Vegas Heals obviously is the educational piece, the advocacy piece, and this is one way to advocate for patients to help the process move along within healthcare and make things not occur, but occur faster. Instead of waiting 3 days for an answer, being able to get one within a few hours by knowing where to look. So one of the goals with that has been with the education, right? There's a lot of educational opportunities, but they're all spread. One of our task forces that launched said, hey, we want to get together, and these are different people that represent different companies within our trade organization of Las Vegas Heals that have stepped up and said, hey, I want to be a part of gathering all this information, putting it together so that as a community, we have a one-stop shop to finding a place where everyone can come and gather to get the information that they need effectively without having it spread too thin. People that are on Las Vegas Heals, that are members of Las Vegas Heals, believe in the vision of moving healthcare forward, which is what Las Vegas Heals is looking to do. By working not with one company, but by bringing all the companies to the table and looking to resolve issues that are affecting us industry-wide in Southern Nevada. And so with Las Vegas Heals members, they believe in that vision of moving healthcare forward. We have a directory so people can log on to lasvegasheals.org. And they're able to find information on specific, you know, whether it's a cancer clinic or whether they're looking for an oncologist or any of these things, they can find it at lasvegasheals.org.
What are some of the challenges you see here in Las Vegas for seniors and their families specifically that you're really working to solve?
When people face healthcare crisis, there is never a clear answer. And I think that makes it very, very difficult people to navigate is not having a clear answer. And so that's my goal, is to provide clear and concise answers, to provide some clarity as people walk through this web.
Amazing, Diego. Thank you so much. If you'd like more information, you can head to www.lasvegasheals.org to find out about this amazing organization that we're so excited to feature here on the show. Thank you, Diego.
Thank you very much for having me. It was a pleasure.